First, the operated right lobe with a small hypocagenic remnant. And now here is the cystic mass in the submental region. The borders of the cystic lesion are not obvious, the borders of the cystic portion are irregular. The solid parts present echogenic figures which are related to ventral cystic areas.
On the US guided aspiration, only the movement of the needle can be seen.